Hi there, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge, and we have a lot going on, a very active weather map here across the United States, and both this system and this system will play a part in our weather over the next couple of days. Here in New England, we've had lots and lots of low cloudiness and fog, a couple of glimmers here and there through the afternoon, but the fog hanging tough out there. It keeps temperatures a little bit cooler, but it's a warm front that's trying real hard to push through the state. It really does start to make it through tonight and bring some showers with it. Widespread scattered showers tonight and into the first thing on Tuesday as well. Tuesday morning looking like the morning commute and through the morning hours could be a little bit on the wet side with scattered light showers. And then by afternoon, it's possible we could see some glimmers of sun as you're seeing depicted here on Futurecast, especially in the southern half of the state. And that'll help really shoot the temperatures up. Front moving through on Wednesday brings more showers through, maybe in a couple of batches, one here and then another one here. All the while, a warm air mass overhead could still have temperatures in between up near or above 70 degrees in a few spots. So it's one of these things where we've got lots of clouds, but also a warmer air mass trying to warm things up a little bit more as we go through the next couple of days. As we head through tonight, do be planning on the showers around. They'll be here off and on right through the night. Fog forming as well. Not as cool, though, with that warm air mass overhead. 40s to lower 50s. Here's a look at the five-day forecast for the next couple of days. Milder tomorrow after the morning rain showers will be around for a while. And then Wednesday, more rain showers. But despite that, there could be some milder temperatures as well. We start the cooling process a bit on Thursday after that front moves through. And it really gets the cooler air in here late in the week around Friday. And, yes, it looks like into next weekend as well. So there's a look at your next 5 days. We'll continue to track all these ups and downs in the temperature forecast.